morning in the Sunburst. Why, it's a flying unicorn. It's Wednesday, May 6th, and welcome to the Sunburst Morning News. It's We Work Wednesdays, and we have been working. Well, on with the show.
Yes, we know that lots of you have been continuing to work, even though we can't be at school, and it's Wednesday. Every Wednesday, we feature pictures of some of our friends still out there working. So let's check out some of those short videos and pictures that were submitted this week. Highlights include Miss Boie's 6th grade class and their virtual field day, and the kindergarten teachers reading, and they had a special guest yesterday for the 4th of May. Work, everyone. It looks like the students and the teachers have been working really hard. Did you know this is Teacher Appreciation Week? But it's not just Teacher Appreciation Week. This is the week that we send our gratitude to all of the school employees. It takes a team to make a school run. The office, the aides, the custodial workers, everyone works together. They've been working hard to make the end of the school year good under the current circumstances. So friends, here's Miss Dahl with a way that you can brighten up their day.
Hey Blazer family, it's Mrs. Dahl, your proud principal. I wanted to share some photos from our teacher appreciation event on Monday. We partnered with Sunburst PTO, Brush Fire Tacos, and Pure Heart Church to give our staff a special lunch treat. It was really nice to see everyone's smiling faces, and I wish you could have seen the joy that our teachers had in being appreciated. We want to continue appreciating our staff. Please use the link that was sent via text message or email to your parents. Also, it was on Facebook. It's also been announced on the morning news, and I'm pretty sure your teachers would share this awesome link with you if they thought they'd get to see your words about them. So please use the link, write a special message to as many staff members as you want, because we love reading your special notes.
Thank you so much for listening. Coach Knight, back to you.
Oh, thank you, Miss Dahl. That really was nice. And hey, you know what? Some of the best gifts that you can give in the world are free. A smile and a kind word. So, Sunburst, this is your opportunity. Share a kind word with a Sunburst staff member. It's pretty simple. The link's right on the Sunburst PTO page or the Sunburst Elementary Facebook page. Click on the link and let any Sunburst employee or even volunteer know how much you appreciate them. Okay, back to the show. It's time for our EQ message with Karina.
The motto for the week is I Seek Solutions. All of us deal with problems from time to time. rather than complain about the problems you may have, think about ways you can solve them instead. Ask yourself, how can I make this better? If you don't know, ask for help. When you focus on finding the solution, you feel better.
Great advice, Karina. Let's focus on some solutions on how to end our year without being able to be at school. Well, you can try out for the virtual variety show. You can still be in the art contest to design the menu cover. Lots of great things. We can even still have Spirit Day. Stay tuned to the end of the show for more details. It's time for Birthdays with Tegan.
First, it's me, Tegan, and I have the birthdays for Wednesday, May 6th. Happy birthday to Cara H., Aaliyah O., Aubrey O., and Nicholas S. Happy birthday, and sorry if I pronounced your name wrong. Back to you, Coach Knight, in the studio.
Great job, Tegan. Well, that's the end of the show. The only thing we have left is to pick our prize winner for Spirit Picture Submission, and it is Penny from first grade. Congratulations, Penny. Okay, friends, that's the end of the show. If you would like details on any of the things that we discussed, or if you're needing details on things like the menu contest, the chair auction, the variety show rules and deadlines, our daily spirit drawings, how to order a yearbook, the rock garden, packet pickup times and locations, food distributions, and more, hang on, because that'll all be available on our post show. Have a great day, friends. We'll see you tomorrow on the Sunburst Morning News. Okay, friends, our first and most urgent item of business is the chair auction ends tonight at 8 o'clock. You need to get over to the Sunburst area page and bid on your chair. All bidding ends at 8 p.m. tonight. Here's Mrs. Beckstead with some information about how to order your yearbook this year.
Hi, Sunburst families. Just a reminder to get your yearbook order in. Coach Knight's going to be providing the link for you. We have just a certain amount of yearbooks that are able to be sold, so make sure to get your order in before they're all sold out.
That's right. Get your yearbooks while supplies last. The year's not over and we're still creating memories, so keep getting those pictures in for our Spirit Days. You can submit a picture or a short video clip every day for the rest of the year from one of our Spirit Day themes. We need pictures of your Sunburst memories. We need pictures of you continuing to learn. We need pictures of fun things while you're doing away from school. We're even taking TikTok videos, but don't forget, you need to be 13 years old or older to download the TikTok app, so talk to your family first. Families can submit a picture or a short video clip every day, and every time they do, they'll get their name into a daily prize drawing. We'll be picking a new winner every day for the rest of the year, and students can also get their name in that drawing by participating in our PE with Joe class. We're on every day at 12:30. Students just need to talk to their teacher about getting the special link to join the special areas. If you'd like to submit a picture or a short video, you can email it to me. My email address is roseanne.knight@wesdschools.org. And if that went too fast, just go ahead and pause this video and jot down that address. We also want to remind everybody that we're still having our variety show, but this year it'll be a virtual variety show. And unlike teachers in the past and other acts in the past, you are not confined by the stage. So here are the details. First and foremost, we want you to be aware of the deadline. Acts must be submitted by May 8th. Now, there's a lot of other fine print up there for you to read, but other highlighted things would be that your act has to be less than 3 minutes, and of course, we want it to be positive and school appropriate. For all of the details, go ahead and pause here. Another simple way you can stay connected to school is paint some rocks and drop them by our community rock garden. Just because the school building is closed doesn't mean that your teachers are not still here for you. The district even has weekly food pickups from 9 to 11 at the locations listed on your screen. And on Thursdays, every school in the district has packets available to keep you working on your skills. And finally, don't forget the deadline to submit your art to be on the menu for the whole Washington Elementary School District is tomorrow. You can freeze on this flyer for more information. Stay up to date by watching the Sunburst Morning News every day for the rest of the year. Have a great day.